In this video, we will show you how to find your BitLocker recovery key. In some cases, after your system is repaired, you may need to enter your BitLocker recovery key after you power on your device. But first, what is BitLocker? BitLocker is a data protection feature provided by Microsoft Windows. This drive encryption tool is managed through your Microsoft account and system settings. After a repair, your computer might ask for your recovery key to verify ownership. To find your recovery key, you will need to have access to the Microsoft account associated with the device. From another device, go to aka.ms/myrecoverykey. You will need to sign into the Microsoft account associated with your device. You will see a list of devices that are linked to the Microsoft account. Use the related recovery key to unlock the drive. If your device is signed into a work or school account, the recovery key could be stored under the organization account. You might be able to access it, or you might need to contact your IT support for the organization to access the recovery key. From another device, go to aka.ms/aadrecoverykey and sign into your work or school account. Select devices and expand the device that you need the recovery key for. Then select View BitLocker Keys. Using the key ID, find the recovery key and use it to unlock the device. If you are unable to find the BitLocker recovery key and are unable to undo any changes that required you to need it, you may have to reset your device. However, it's important to keep in mind that resetting your device will delete all files stored on the system. For more information on your Lenovo devices, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or visit support.lenovo.com.